game here. Welcome back to Jack and Dexter Precursor Legacy Part 5. In the last section, we did that arena. And also, we did the marble with the blue eco and use that lift. In this section, we'll be getting all the other precursor orbs. Or power cells. Oh, he jumped over all. Got one in this section. Jumped your way. Yeah, well. Get back up there so we get there. Watch out for that thing. Green stuff. Nothing's that way. Get all the help we can get. Alright, so we need to summon up. Oh shit. Get blue eco. Alright, we need a long jump. Ah, oh, come on, what was that? We could die in there. Get a blue stuff, boy. When did you do a long jump to run through this stuff? Shit, 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 shit. Crap. Jump. I must be ready to get... Oh, I must just have to hit this thing down over. Long jump! Long jump! Oh no!
I'll say something really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get Shane back now?
Oh, that's good. Jump. Awesome. That'll collect them. Last guy. Show the muse. That now, jumping it up. Can all we have to do is return back to we just have to return the muse to the sculptor.
You stopped all the mind dropping markers.
So I'm
they've been threatening
now.
The waters
Leave
around our
enjoy.
Village for
Find
weeks. Bring your Zoomer back to the transpad and I'll teleport.